this first piece is about time I spent by invitation in East and West Arnhem Land. And the first part was written with and for Baylung, is his name now, but his life name, which we've given permission by his family to use, was Tommy Lewis. And the older people in the audience hopefully will remember he was the actor in Chain of Jimmy Blacksmith. But he won many acting awards, many music awards. He's now passed, unfortunately. And by a number of circumstances, he asked me to join him in Katherine and at his where he lived in Wugularr, just in front of the western side of Arnhem Land, and spend time with him. In fact, he asked me to write a song for him. And I played it to him. He said, "I can't sing that." "Oh, you must have seen my face," he said, "but I can dance to it," which he did. And so from then on, he started calling me Markap, which in his language means brother or close friend. And so the two or three middle sections of this piece are called Markap. I didn't write them until I got home. I actually did a lot better job than the first time, I hope. The first movement was written when I spent time in Nhulunbuy and Yirrkala. And Nhulunbuy is where, in the 70s, they did the Bark petition. Some people might remember about that, where they petitioned for land rights and eventually got them, of course. And that Bark petition hangs in Parliament House at the moment. So it's a very special place. And mostly the women, the elderly people, still do the Bark painting, but the younger people do multimedia stuff. And their people actually spent 2 or 3 hours with. It felt like about 10 minutes, just amazing creative people. And I had, with their knowledge, the opportunity to put music to their multimedia, Bark, photography, everything else, lino, cut, work. So that's the first movement of this piece, and I'm just so grateful that these wonderful musicians are going to perform it for the first time in the world tonight. Thank you.